I got injured snowboarding. Doctors told me I might never compete again, but I had a different plan. It was depressing. I had a lot of doubts, but I was taking it one step at a time. Training for hours, overcoming challenges, but I got to enjoy the process of learning again. During that injury, I even wrote my first hit song, which convinced me even more that everything happens for a reason. I never gave up on my dreams, fighting till the end. I made it to the Olympics in less than a year and 4 knee surgeries. Challenges are hard to overcome, but without them, success would mean nothing.